Minister of Public Administration and Communications Maxie Cuffie has been hospitalized. Confirmation from the office of the Prime Minister this afternoon that Minister Cuffie had a medical episode on Tuesday night, which necessitated his hospitalization. He remains at hospital and is receiving medical attention. According to the office of the Prime Minister, Minister Cuffie's doctors are pleased with his progress.